Hello, I'm Tigger. That's T-I-double-g-er, and that's me.
Yes, Tigger. You've bounced me before.
Yeah, fun, ain't it? Say, you want to go bouncing with me?
Oh, I would like to go bouncing with you, but today I need to collect lots and lots of honeypots for my party.
A party, you say?
Yes, for all of my friends, but I shall need a lot more honey. Tigger, would you help me find some honeypots?
You bet, buddy old bear. Yuck. What do these Pooh Bears like about this icky, sticky stuff anyway? Well, Pooh old chum, no time for goofing off. I've got honeypots to collect. TTFN, ta-ta for now.
There is a cave simply stacked with honey pots under here. It's a secret place. Just follow me.
Say, Tigger, old chap, have you noticed how these honey pots are arranged to represent an arrow? They point to secret areas, but you'll need to learn special bounces to reach them.
Hello, Rabbit. Those rocks look mighty dangerous.
I need to find a wheel to my wheelbarrow so I can harvest all my carrots. If I don't pick them today, they'll be ruined. Tigger, please bring it back to me.
Oh!
Let's see how many honey pots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honey pots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level.
There is a cave simply stacked with honey pots under here. It's a secret place. Just follow me.
I say, Tigger, old chap, have you noticed how these honey pots are arranged to represent an arrow? They point to secret areas, but you'll need to learn special bounces to reach them.
Find the wheel to my wheelbarrow so I can harvest all my carrots. If I don't pick them today, they'll be ruined. Tigger, please bring it back to me. Hooray! Oh, a magnificent job! Thank you, Tigger.
Oh.
Let's see how many honey pots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honey pots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level.
Hello to you too, Tigger. Seems I've lost my tail again. If you happen to find it, would you bring it back to me?
I'm gonna find it for you, TTFN.
Point.
Let's see how many honeypots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honeypots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level.
Hello there, Rabbit. You want to do something?
No, Tigger. Let's play a little game of Rabbit Says instead. If you win, I'll tell you a little secret about your bouncing tail.
No. No. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Toot-toot.
When you need to leap over a large hole, keep pressing the button to flap your arms. This will help you float a little longer.
Tiggerific! Thanks, long ears!
Hello to you too, Tigger. Seems I've lost my tail again. If you happen to find it, would you bring it back to me?
I'm gonna find it for you, TTFN.
Are you?
You found my tail. Thank you, Tigger.
Let's see how many honeypots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honeypots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level. I say, Tigger, old chap, don't forget you can now gain extra height while leaping. Simply press the button continually to flap your arms. This will help you float a little longer.
Hello, Tigger. It's a very blustery day, isn't it? I wonder what's causing all this wind.
Find it for me?
Let's see how many honeypots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honeypots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level. I say, Tigger, old chap, don't forget you can now gain extra height while leaping. Simply press the button continually to flap your arms. This will help you float a little longer.
Hello, Tigger. It's a very blustery day, isn't it? I wonder what's causing all this wind.
Let's see how many honeypots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honeypots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level.
Won't leave me alone. Would you help me find it, please?
Thank you.
Let's see how many honeypots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honeypots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level.
Hello, I'm Tigger. That's T-I-double-g-er, and that's me.
I know.
What you doing there, Pooh Bear? Can I play, can I, huh?
Of course you can. That was fun. Did you know that you can bounce higher by using your tail? Just hold the button down and release it when you want to bounce.
I'm going to be late.
Help me find it, please.
Let's see how many honey pots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honey pots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level.
Oink, 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 oink. Woohoo!
One can bounce higher by simply using one's tail to gain extra height. One simply holds their finger on the button to wind up the tail and releases it when one feels the time is right. Splendid day to be about one's business, isn't it? I say, a turtle! I remember someone telling me once about many times they leaped on the back of turtles when they needed to cross the thorn pile.
For something, Pooh Bear? It seems I've lost my umbrella, and I need it to hide from those bees. But if you happen to see my umbrella... Tigger, now I can get all of that yummy honey. Ooh.
Let's see how many honeypots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honeypots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level. In the wood. They can be quite heavy.
Heffalumps and Woozles, you say?
Yes. You could always try bouncing on their backs, though, if you're finding some places difficult to reach.
Tigger dear, if you see my little Roo, would you ask him to come home, please?
Don't worry, Mrs. Kanga. I'll find a little nipper.
Oh. Hello? Is there anyone out there that can help me? Please?
I'm gonna rescue you. Rescuing's what Tiggers do best.
Let's see how many honeypots you've collected thus far on this level. I say, Tigger, good show. You have collected enough honeypots to help Pooh with his party. Let's go to the next level.
Just wondering if you could help me get some more honey for Pooh Bear's party.
Of course. But first, I feel a bit obliged to play a game. Tea?
Thank you.
God's sake. Yeah. Toot-toot.
No. No.
Yeah.
Toot-toot.
I'd say.
No. No.
<Toot-toot>.
I say. Yeah.
Toot-toot.
Toot-toot.
Splendid, good show. Now, how about cream or sugar with your tea? I remember the party. I suggest we go and ask Christopher Robin for his help.
Hello, Tigger.
Hello, Christopher Robin. Pooh Bear was gonna have a big party for all his friends, but he didn't have enough pots of honey. I tried to help collect more pots, but he ate them all up already. So now, we don't have any for the party.
Don't worry, Tigger. I know how to help that silly old bear. Let's make lots of different kinds of food for the party, like big cakes with lots of icing. We dedicate this party to Winnie the Pooh for his lovely idea and to Tigger for making it all possible. Well done, Tigger! What a very blustery day. Tigger, I found this butterfly for you.